I'm fighting three other teams. They're all fighting each other, and I'm just like picking off people who are like hurt. Oh no. Except I might have bit off more than I could chew. Yeah, I did. We're gonna get knocked now. Got knocked and killed. Nice shot, Rip. That's the team that killed me down there. Such a good shot, too. What was that? He is hunting you. He's trying. He's using the fizzy juice. Nice! That's the person that killed me. Well done. You got him! You never picked up my medallion? What? I know, you did so well. You finessed them. They were chasing you like crazy, too. Do what? Yeah, no, that was a crazy shot. That was amazing. I can't believe you can recall or like can adjust for that recoil of the bullet curving downwards. Like, you know how to aim it perfectly. Thank you. fizz juice is overpowered. That's crazy. These ready up times take forever sometimes. Pretty bad. Is that with PC people too?
Yeah, PC, all three.
Oh, really? The team I was looking at was three PCs. I don't know who it put me with. It might not be the people who eliminated you at all, I have no idea. Where do you want to go? One more fencing? All I gotta do is grab a rifle one more time. The quest is done. I just gotta collect food. Do the berries count as food? I don't think so. Squad? There's only two parachutes on the map. Oh, never mind, there's three. Okay, all I gotta do is equip that fully automatic weapon. I'm fighting the boss. Thank you. The legionary heavy jumped up on my load. Drop it as soon as I grab it. There you go. Yep, there's people still. Yay, I got the lightning version of Tony the Tiger as a skin. Thank you guys. Thank you, thank you. I can be Lightning Tony. Raining down the mountain when he comes. It'll be raining down the mountain when he comes. It'll be raining down the mountain. It'll be raining down the mountain. It'll be raining down the mountain when he comes. Another perk water rifle. Is that a chest in a bathtub? Lols. Reload your weapons if you already haven't. If I can get out of here without being knocked. We're gonna try. Okay, yep. I slid down behind the bridge. Shouldn't be in cover now. Flopper too. That's really fast to eat. They're coming. Got him. Let's go. They got really cocky after they knocked Rip, and then Caber folded him, and then I folded the next guy, jumped around him with a flowberry, and then Hyper SMG'd him. That was awesome. That was awesome! One's right next to us. You jump off the train? Where is he? Where's the one who jumped right next to us? Are they on the train? Oh. No, I'll try to keep up with you guys. Rip's going for him. Did you get them all? Oh no, Medallion team's gonna be intercepting us. Should I get up higher then? I'm gonna get an angle on him. Where's the knock at? Oh, you're right. They're at the building. Got him. Got him. You gotta get your card? Oh, we gotta get your card. Oh, you got it? Okay, alright, alright. The flowberry is actually really good for movement because you can just jump and slide. You know? I never even thought about that. Actually, really good. Do what? Yeah, they are. Oh, God. I know. I ran into him while trying to run from the storm. Died in the storm. Why would they even fight me then? Why would they just run? Two tick storm now. You going for that one over there? Okay. I'm gonna be where this shack is. If I could, oh, I was gonna find heals in that shed. Where are you at? Oh, I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm going towards you. Come in double reds? No. Oh, the storm's closing more. What? combat on our right, but we don't have to worry about it. Need to find some way to heal himself. Wish I could have went and got stuff off those crown teams. Probably should have. We going to fight those kids? Those are the last teams. We kill them, we win. Oh yeah! I was like, we kill them, we win!